It kicks off this week, but this morning some folks are up bright and early golfing in the snow. Yetta is at the Ice Den checking this out for us this morning. Hi, it doesn't look like Phoenix.
No, it doesn't, does it? I mean, they're golfing in the snow and they're having snowball fights. It's just kind of crazy out here. Dan Simpson is the MC of the Great Canadian Picnic. Good morning.
Good morning, my dear.
First of all, I'm going to need you to speak in that Canadian accent the whole time.
Okay, I can do so.
Tell folks who don't know about the Great Canadian Picnic all about it.
Okay, this is our 59th annual. It's at South Mountain Park, Saturday. South Mountain Park, Saturday the 5th. And you can come out and stand up on your roof and see it.
There's a guy here. He's golfing in the snow. Tell us about... You know, you got golfing in the snow, you've got curling. Yeah. Tell folks who don't know about all things.
We do get a little of this stuff on the ground. That's why there's probably 250,000 Canadians down here right now. They don't want to see this anymore.
How many people come out to this event every year?
We had about 3,000 last year, and we're hoping for more this year. We're hoping that more Americans come. Please come.
This looks like a lot of fun. You've been doing it for the last 2 years. It never gets old.
Everybody having fun. We have something for everybody, from kids to grandma.
How did we even come up with this event in the first place?
We had a dear lady who passed away on us this year that 60-odd years ago decided that she had to do something to keep a little Canadian heritage alive here. She lived here permanently. And 59 years ago, she started the Great Canadian Picnic, and it's grown from there.
It sure has. And tell me, how many Canadians in the Valley? Do you guys kind of just keep in touch throughout the year, and this is your big event?
Yeah, well, I'm not here in the summer. It's a little too warm for me. I go back to Vancouver, but I'd say there's about 65,000 live here year-round. And then, as I said a little earlier, there's about 250,000 of us here right now.
You said about, right?
About.
Okay, Kaylee, so if you want to come out, Dan says this is a good event for anybody, whether you're a kid, whether you're grandma, whether you're a news anchor at Channel 3, doesn't matter. He's inviting everybody to come out. South Mountain is where it starts, correct? There you go. You want to play in the snow? Come out to South Mountain this weekend.
Boy, I think that guy needs body armor there right behind you, because he just got nailed.
Which one?
Right behind you.
He just got nailed?
Yeah, sorry. There he is right there.
Hey, look at this one. He's about to fall down. We want you to continue playing your golf in the snow there.
I think that tie is a huge target there, Yetta. Yeah.
I agree.
All right. Thank you. That was fun. It is at 8:26 now. It's still the